Okay, this is the second of 3-day training at the church for the women in construction. As you can see, right outside front of the kitchen, we have a dryer taken apart totally, or just about totally. And also right adjacent to it, we have a turkey being fried right before our eyes. As ladies come through the door and take pictures of this, we just want you to see what women in construction can do. The brothers think they always have it, but the women are taking over. We got to step back.